Clones aren't born with names. We take them from the first person we kill. In retrospect, I should have considered that before I shoved that baker into her oven. On the other hand, I kind of look like a Debbie.